Okay, here it is, 5th of August, a Saturday, our one sunny day. Been rain and fog and everything else up till now, and it's supposed to start raining again tonight. Heading up this trail here to check out a spot. Paul told me that they went in here and cleared out one of the logging roads. Makes kind of a loop. I knew where the road was, I just never bothered to ride it because it was brushed up. So we're going to check that out, run up to Top of the World. And see what develops. Our one sunny day, and Jim has to work, so he doesn't get to go with me. Let's see, this is it. I haven't been in here in a couple of years. Starting to get growed up a bit. Lots of overhang. To be coming up, yep, there's a little creek. Nothing running in there. Pile of bear shit there, kind of old. And here's where it forks. That one's dead end. This is the one Paul said he brushed out. I've been in here as far as a little creek up ahead, and it was brushed up past there. Better do that one or I'm gonna catch it in the teeth. Okay. Well, that's the creek. They've just been driving over that. That looks like a good way to get hung up. I'm gonna back up and do a little work here. I don't know what he meant by, he said he cleared it. I see a few little cuts here and there. There's a little bit here, but this is by no means cleared. Whoops. cost me another rivet. Here we are on top of the world. I put a little flag in there. Okay, now to run up top. Got to be a regular tunnel in here with everything leafed up and hanging down. Coming out on top here. a look down the river here. Well, the river's running pretty good. Not a bunch of ice out there. The outflow from the lake is actually over there. But there's some big icebergs over there sticking up. Okay. Well, like I said, I'm going to be doing two trails today. So this is the first one. And I'll cut this video off here. I'll start another one when I get into the other end. So you get a 2-for-1. That was interesting, but that trail definitely needs more work.